That song is so fucking hard. That song is so fucking hard, dude. Like, seriously, that song is so fucking hard. What song was this? Oh, this one. Okay, let's see if I can do Jax. God, dude, that first song is so fucking hard, though. So, that song is pretty hard, specifically the ending. The ending's really hard. That was one of my better plays on that. That was definitely one of my better plays on that. Actually, coming into the ending, I was on pace for a hard clear, so I probably would have failed on hard gauge, probably. But yeah, no, that wasn't too bad. This song's hard, Fiona. Fiona's very hard. This is the boss of the DP Overjoy now, actually. It's a nice song. It's pretty hard, though.
Yeah.
Alright. I'm pretty happy with that play. That was really hard, but I score raise, turned a B into an A rank. That was better. So what I want to say real quick is lately I've been practicing charts like Umeiron, not the Overjoyed 5 of course though, but you know, I've been practicing charts like that, charts like Endeavor. I've been playing like a lot of the stair charts. I think it's definitely helping off. Like, I've been trying to get better at, like, these, like, really crazy stair patterns, and, I think I'm improving a little bit. This song is very, very, very tough, though. I want to give some shoutouts to my good friend Eric. He's a Canadian buddy of mine. He's always been supporting me from day one. Big shoutouts to Brian. Big shoutouts to all my friends here in Illinois. Like I'm proud of my friend Chris, who recently got his first hard clear in Quasar. Overall, pretty good day. Hard cleared some 12s. Hard cleared a new 10, and got insane 8th Dan. Time to try 9th for the very first time ever. I've reached a new level of gameplay.